through the land to keep Sable and the demons from pulling each other's hair out.
Thank you.
I'm just showing off. Once I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Thank you. let me go! I'll kill you!
I'm just showing off. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Reported location at the yards.
After much listener demand. Spider!
Got eyes on the spider!
Prisoners on motorcycles. Cheesy road movie or my life? Why not both?
Eat this!
And we're done.
Officers are taking sniper fire. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Come on. Not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail.
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage.
Pardon me.
Hey, taxi! It sounds corny, but
43. Officers are under fire.
Sir, spider
available
emergency.
Officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Appreciate the tip.
Boots or...
Wow, look!
Please don't touch the suit.
Nice to see you, dude.
Hey there.
Kip's Bay position.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleader.
Now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys went in a shootout with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived or died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!